We also need to be affectionate, and you can see that with Barack and Michelle as mm-hmm. well. They do a lot of touching, kissing, even fisting with one another. And when they kiss one another, if you notice, they actually look at one another and kiss each other on the lips. And that is so very important, because couples really need to feel like they're physically bonded to one another.